We're going to learn how to play a sequence of notes. And to do this, we're going to use one of the scripts we wrote to increase the tempo. Do you remember this one? Listen to it and watch how tempo changes. Every time we played the drum, we played it for one beat. But the tempo was changing how long each of those beats were. So it sounded like it was going faster and faster. We're going to play a sequence of notes, and to do that, we're going to need a variable. Tempo was a variable that was provided by Scratch. We're going to make our own. This variable we're going to call note. And let me grab some of these blocks. These are going to be helpful. And again, just like tempo, we can see the value of note. So note starts off here as 0. We're going to do something really similar, and we're going to follow this pattern from tempo. So I'm going to start, and I'm going to set the note to 60. Again, I'm going to repeat. I'll repeat 10 times, just like there. Each time, I'm going to change the note. I changed the tempo by 10, but here I'm just going to change the note by 1. And then I'm going to play a note. And the note that I'm going to play is whatever this variable note is. Let's listen to what that does. I'm going to slow it down a little bit, so I'll set the tempo back to 60. Now listen what this does and watch how note changes. If I wanted it to go higher, I could have it play 20 notes. So this is exactly the same as the tempo, where I set a variable. Here was tempo, here was the variable I created called note. I repeated some number of times, I changed that variable, and then I used that variable. Here I played the note with that number, and here I used the tempo to decide how long this drum beat was. Try it out.